Fuse, people rolling around.
Third and six, the blitz. And the throw incomplete. Oh, what a crushing tackle at the 10. Robert Brooks running into Steve Atwater. Let's hope they all get up.
Atwater just killed Randy Hilliard. I mean, Brooks gets down between him. He gets nailed, but Atwater hits Hilliard. I mean, watch this. Watch 27 is Atwater. Now Brooks goes down and he hits his own man. Brooks is down on the bottom of it. Wow. Now we know Atwater has had bad shoulders all year long.
Oh, what a collision as Hilliard, the defensive back from Northwest Louisiana State. Look at this. He's trying to cover Brooks and Atwater with a crushing hit. And this is how it feels at full speed.
You hear that? That's heading.
And both Atwater and Hilliard have not gotten up yet. So two.